Hello, hello, hello. How's everybody doing? My name is Marcelo. This is Every Game is Good. And today we're going to continue playing through Super Mario 64 DS. Just a reminder, as always, if you're on Twitch, please follow. If you're on YouTube, please like and subscribe. And I guess that's it. I think we can get started. Oh, is my microphone like too loud? I don't know, I'm experimenting positioning it. I think it should be okay. Okay, let's start. 2 hours on our suspended point. Okay. Where were we? Yeah. There, dogs, wet dry world. Okay, we're going to continue on the wet dry world. And yeah, tomorrow is a holiday here in Canada. It's Canada Day. Very nice idea. I'm thinking. Oh. Forgot the buttons. Okay. So where do I go? Activate. Wait, was up there, right? Yes, it was up there. Okay, let's. I have to activate the cannon. Okay, so before doing that, then I wanna grab the 100 coins on this mission. Basically, because we're going to have to go to the other town. We're going to have to get the red coins. So since we already have to go through all of that. I got Yoshi's to leak. Damn it. Oh, thankfully. Mario is here to save us. What? Oh, I missed one. Let's continue. This game has been very very good with coins. Even if we're missing 5, it should be good. I don't know if you guys are hearing explosions, but as I said, tomorrow is Canada Day. So it's like the Independence Day from the year. But as Canada is technically still part of the not part, it's still kind of a colony of the English, and we never had an Independence Day, so we basically. Do the thing close to the American Independence Day. There you go. Oh, those. You can break those boxes as well to get coins, right? Oh, that yellow block there. I should break it. Oh. Coins from me. Dumb. No, wait. No, don't do that. Okay, 81. I hate doing, I just remember the triple jump issue with the game. Hey, you're here. Yo. I thought we were all the way to the other side. Where's my coin? Okay, so we should. Get more coins, right? I have 4, 5 here. It's 90. And 8 red coins. That's 60. 16. Yeah, we should be good. Does it work? That's okay. We have enough with the red coins. Should be good. They think there are coins on that tunnel as well, right? I believe. It's not going to. Yeah. Good, 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 good. We also got other kinds of coins here. Oh. I just thought about something. We'll need to go to do some wall jump. Stuff like that. If we lose Mario, I mean the game has to give us some other thing, right? Hey yo, yeah, the red coins, yes. That's Luigi's hat. Where is the thing again? I saw a red box, so again, this part will be a lot easier again. Coins here, yes, please. Saved. Should be able to follow. Oh, I don't think you can wall jump. Oh, you can. Nice. Okay. 6. Damn it. Stop, Mario. Stop. Why is it so hard to control Mario like that? He's like that. Let's try again. Because I should be able to just... Okay. Now just go here. Good to go. Hi. Thank you. Do the thing, Mario. There you go. There you go. It's 99. So probably the next one is Luigi. Continue. 98. So it's wrong. Okay. Luigi. This one. This one should be easy. It should just run around while Luigi is invisible and jump there. I think we will have another one. And if it's like the other stages, there should be a switch stage as well. Switch, not stage, a switch star. Okay. Oh my gosh. Not Yoshi, Luigi really jumps high in this game. Happened. I don't know what happened on the capture card, it flickered, it seems. Come on, hold up, capture card, just because they're cheap. Okay, so I'm going to go up high here. So we could silver star. And I'm going to go as Mario. I think up there. I don't know. I don't need to be Wario. Okay, great. Thanks. Come here. Hey guy, just hit me. Wario is too slow. Come on. Come back here. There you go. Thank you very much. Oh, one of them is inside. Okay. Let's grab everyone that I don't need to do the... Don't need to grab Mario hat or something like that. So you're going to love this first. Then we get Mario's hat, we go down. Or could keep the should continue with Wario. Because I can get Wario's hat and I can make him metallic. And you can go down the thing and break that. And I don't need to lower the level. Oh, I can't. Okay, Wario, you are useless. Damn it. Look how slow you swim, man. Come on. Come back here. Hit me. There you go. Thank you. Wait, what is that doing there? Oh, damn it. Okay. Yeah, I was hit some one of the stars that I got this. Just lost. Okay, so I'm going to have to go back down there again. Anyway, up there anyway. So let's grab Mario, break that. And we just go back up. Go all the way back up. We're gonna have to do that anyway. So we just. It's now. Just the one on the top. And get one. Let's just raise the water levels just in case. The last one should be from here, right? Oh! Is it? It's not there. It's pointing there. Is there a new secret passage or something like that that I'm not aware of? Just need to float really high. Let's just wait this one. There was one thing here, right? There isn't. But I know that we can raise even higher the level of water, right? Maybe it's just by getting up. From a higher position. Good enough. So we completed a dry world. Nice. 100 stars. Now let's go to this one. This one got me confused. So. What the f? What that is. Have to explore. I thought it was like fighting these guys here, but they know there is one right here, a star here. Let's try again. Can just dive at them. Shit. Okay, I'm safe. And we get all of them. Now we do. Click is save and quit. Let's go again. Okay. Oh. Starting from out here? Go jump in. Let's grab Mario. I have to invert the up. Oh. So tip top of giant island, so I think we just have to go around here, right? Wasn't there a shark here or something? I don't know. Some stuff are still in the same place. Shit. There you go. Thank you. Away from me. Here? Continue. Rematch with Koopa the Quick. I think we need Mario for this. Oh, and should be here with this small one. Small Mario. Damn it. Get away from me, big fish. So where is Koopa the Quick? Remember, it's right there, right? Is this race from top to bottom? But it was the opposite way. Oh, it was there, right? Ah. Hey man. Long time to see you. Now, oh, shit. Let's go. Absence of the a thing here. Okay. Going as Mario again. The thumbstick gate missing from the Wii U controller, just not good for Mario. Mario 64. watch it. They think it needs to be Mario, right? Let's just get those Goombas first. Was easy. Okay. Hello. 103. 47 to go. There are just so many stars in this game. Let's see. There you are. Wasn't stage before, was it? Riggler's red coin. Okay. So now on this stage we are going to get the coins. Going around with a big Yoshi first, cause this big Yoshi has less coins. Supposed to. Oh. Okay. There you go. If I jump at your, in on your head,
so let me think.
You're going to get Big Island now, Small Mario. Let's try these plants. Of course, it's good. It's why do they do that? Right on the tip of the... Ooh. There's a fish, come here. Nice. Oh, I won't be able to go up there with the Goombas. It's okay. Still got one coin here. So let's grab that one coin. Got the owl here as well. Nice. Okay, let's kill some Goombas. Size and you just give me one single coin? Damn. Those Goombas are poor. Are around here, right? Oh, damn it. I've got shit. We're on a very low number of coins. I don't know if we can do something here. Probably can. I mean, 16 are guaranteed. We have the blue coins yet. We didn't get. I don't know. I don't remember where they are. Yeah, they are somewhere. They're here. Let's 63, 64. Okay, let's go to the top. We're gonna have to go to the top as Big Mario anyway. Because we have to put stomp the top. This is a star. We have to put stomp there. I don't think we do, right? Just have to go inside here. Oh yeah, and we got the blue coins inside there, right? Yeah, we should have the blue coins here. Yes, we do. Hey. You're going to barely do it. Okay, let's... I would be really, really mad if I fell down there. To have to do the 100 coins again. Damn it! Why did I do that? I mean, I was trying to late to get down to the. Let's just do it quickly. Leave it. What are you doing, Yoshi? What are you doing, Yoshi? Let's go down here first. Can't see anything. Oh, that's okay. That's not okay. I need the There you go. Camera, help me. Little Goombas are destroying me. Damn it. Let's go up here. There's almost no coins on this stage. I'm not going to just give up on a five coin. Nope. Damn it. Man, why did I have to fall right over? Right over the star, I had the 100 coins, damn it. Just hit everyone, Yoshi, please. Go to the top here first. Back. I don't think I wanna hit there yet. Stop it, damn it. Yes, please. I should kill you. Bird. Okay. Careful now. It's okay. Yeah, coin-wise, you're on a vastly better scenario than on my first attempt. Nope, don't do that, don't do that. Let me go over. Now we get Mario. Oh, we need Mario. Not that we need Mario, but it's a lot easier. Mario here. And they think we can, like, focus on getting Big Mario, because it can just wipe out everybody. You ready? Right? Nice. Okay. Oh, we could have killed the fish. Don't kill my fish. Don't kill my fish. Good. Three Goombas here. I don't need you. There you go. Way better scenario. Just talking about the amount of mines that we have here. Okay. Just no matter. Can do it. Okay, let's not get on top of. Oh shit! Just grab. Yes! Okay, that's 70. Oh, yeah, I knew we had a big fish there. Even have to get inside there would make my life so much better. But I think we have to do that. Okay. I can try to defeat this guy as well. This one's right. I don't want to use the cannon to go up there, that part, because a lot of times I just messed up the shot and end up overshooting. But at the same time, I almost killed myself right there. I would be mad. Okay, so I think we do that yet. Oh my god. Let me just shoot the panel. I don't care. We try 500 times and make sure that we try from the lower point. Why are we aiming? Okay, let's try 3. Oh, too low. Okay. Go back now here. Let's aim for the tree again. This time a little higher, like this. Great. I don't care. Just need this 4. I don't want to do that. All of that again. Okay. So we should be able to grow from here and get up there and open the hole for us to fight the Wiggler. No. Oh, whatever. So it's easy. It would be bad if I were falling with the 100 stars again. That was stressful. Wasn't this hard on the original game? Get 100 coins on this stage. It's here that I wanna go down. Maybe not. Oh yeah, no. That's very close by. So one thing that I really like about Super Mario 64 is that the stars are quick to get, so we can do a lot of progress on a small amount of time. And this is my problem, for instance, with Banjo-Kazooie. Not so much Banjo-Kazooie, Banjo-Kazooie. I stopped playing the game, I couldn't finish that. Banjo-Tooie would take me more than an hour to get the first. What? How do I do this now? Do I eat you? Don't eat you. I have to just... Let's stomp you? Yes. Why are you so angry? There you go. Oh, I distracted. Shit. There you go. Thank you very much, Wiggler boy. I just ate the powers. Okay. Continue. this one. I have to go. I don't remember with whom. But it's inside the. Oh, maybe I should have started with Small Yoshi. So I don't remember which one we have to go with. So I'm just going to get inside there and see what's up. And I think I can get inside there from here with Yoshi. And he is. I can't. Okay, that's okay. Let's just grab the cannon. Oh, Yoshi. That'd be good. So I just have to go up here. This. Yep. It was easy. Okay, 108. It's 11. It'll be fine. Tomorrow is Saturday. More than Saturday. It's Canada. Hey, do you have a hidden star? Don't. You do? Okay. Probably miss do the other toads from the original give a stars like that as well. Remember? Okay, scale the mountain. Let's go with normal Yoshi. Maybe we should get the 100 coins already. Maybe we shouldn't. Ew, this guy, what happened if I get you here? Where did you go? I'm holding you, I'm holding left, damn it. Okay. I'm thinking here. Maybe on this stage, I want to go just for the 100 coins because I think we have to go through the easiest way. We have to go through the slope, right? We'll do a run just for the. For the 100 coins here, in this case. Okay. The sliding controls are really, really weird in this game. Because Yoshi doesn't stop. And the characters don't stop very well if I hold back. What? Probably we just need Mario alone there. There you go. So as soon as we finish doing the slide, we'll do the 300 coins. Can I get the... oh no. I think I would be able to get the old pal before, is that right? Hey, take me out. This out doesn't exist on the original Nintendo 64 game. Is that what we should be doing? Because I don't know. To go. Perish from spread coins out, that's easy. Hey you. Oh, you're just showing me the red coins up. I thought you were going to open a cannon or something. The other four here. Oh. Six. Oh. Just jump there? No? I don't remember. And just, yeah. Right here, okay. Easy. This one is just like mysterious, not mysterious. Or maybe it would be faster if I had gone with the out to the top. Maybe. Let's go. They locked it up. Okay, so I have to grab the 100 coins going through the slide. So we have so many more coins outside. Okay, I accept that. Bless the lonely mushroom. Anyway, I said that I was going to get the 100 coins on this level, so I'm gonna do it. Here, Goomba. Nice. About you, Box. Box is weird, and you don't give me too many coins, so maybe I should just ignore you. But at the same time, damn it, stop. Here, I'm going to go back because I need to check all the extra coins that this level has. 300 plus 28. The cannon from here, right? Yes. 36 coins. Two. Let's just back up here. 70. Okay, I definitely have the 100 coins here, but come on. They made this 100 coin for this stage something really, really bad. Because the coins appear just like this on the original Mario 64. Yes, it's not rendering everything all the time. Can't. It's too expensive for the hardware. Damn it, Boogie. Shit. Okay. I won't be able to do it. Okay. Not so bad, not so bad. Okay, so that one is a new star. Oh shit, no. Oh, it's not all the way down there, is it? It is. But at least we have the owl now. Can go back up there very quickly. Just 15 to go. gente. Set almost there. Damn it, stupid thing. There, let's reset. Are you going to fly again? Because we just need two more. Okay, 100. I can't reach for the 100th. There you go. Damn it. Fly Mario. On. Andres coin. Oh my. Oh, sorry. So since I already got that one down there, let's just go back to the owl and right? And just get that one. And then the one that I need to shoot myself through the cannon. Doesn't make sense to do that. What makes sense is to make to come here, up here, grab the star and fly down there. Grab the cap and fly down there. 115. Let's go. Last to the lonely mushroom. Start as Mario. So this flying cap just broke the stage. This mission, I mean. Even the owl. You don't even need to do that. See? Okay. Okay, and now there's something with Wario, right? Yeah. 16. Yeah. Starting with Wario. So, oh, you didn't even pay attention. Breathtaking view from the bridge. The top. Okay, so I'm going to go back because I think It's just easier to go by owl. If we still have, not if we still have, but if Wario can ride the owl, I don't know if he can. Because maybe he's too heavy or something. Should be able to do it. Okay. The owl will suffer the way through. Right? Okay, let's just play safe. Yeah. At least we get the owl. We don't even need to wait for the owl to come back. Great. Can the owl just drop me there? Almost. Okay, we can do it like this. There you go. And that's the last one. This stage. Hey, next one. In a row. Save and continue. Let's cut everything, right? So let's go to the ice stage. The ice stage is the one that I like the least on this game. Don't know why. Just doesn't. Let's go with Yoshi. We just have to go up there. Oh, we also have to fight that bully. I have to wait. Don't blow me away. Hey, Penguin. Help me out here, please. Thank you. Save and continue. 118. Do with the bug. Can we get the fire thing for Yoshi and. Oh. Maybe we can. Save and continue. Next one. Yoshi's ice. This one I have to go with. Yoshi. And I need the. Okay. Up, get up. Oh no. It's not the hardest one, but it's just think find this one boring. I don't know why. Oh, is it girl from the freezing? No. What is? Oh, okay. Go and you should be here, right? Yes. Then continue. Cool. Snowman Silver Star. This one is new. They were blowing me away. And for the trip, they were having a little party. That's cute. Okay, I think I did. Oh, yeah, that. This is another one of those. Yeah. And the previous one is just secret spots, right? On the original. Here we can get a green shell, right? This my no, use. And now we can go inside the lake. Get my kid to school. It's hot. So, it's the igloo. Okay, we're going to get the 100 coins now. Start with Yoshi. Let's. Grab as many coins as we can now. What do we have now? These searches. Yes, we do. Oh. Let's just throw you. This is funny. 826. We're getting all of those coins now because after I go inside the igloo, I don't remember if we can get out. Maybe we can't get out on version, so. Coin, coin, where is the coin? There. Stop it. Don't go up there, damn it. Okay, let's continue as Luigi, cause in the igloo I'll have to become Luigi anyway. They have to go to leave. To start climbing the moment there. We need to be Luigi right now. Maybe. Oh damn it, why can't I? Let's just go. Some coins. But what's going to stop? Okay, let's grab you, Luigi, for sure this time, but pretty sure I'm gonna need him. His ability to jump like 500,000 feet to there. To go inside here. Oh, they changed it completely. Damn it. I die underwater here? Oh, I do. Oh my. Oh, get out of the water. Oh my, they quickly changed it inside the igloo. Hey, you. Prepare the cannon, thank you. But I'm still already getting the red coins. Let's do this one first. There you are. There you go. And now we just have to get back. Use that power. 26. I thought I had almost 80. Oh, I had to. I restarted. Yep. Okay, so let's start as Louis. And I'll launch myself up there. Maybe I can, but I let's just go the way I did the other. What? Wait, no. There you go. Just need to get in. Grab the flower. Get out. Okay, there you go. Nice. Completed this one. 125 to go. Yes. Almost there. Let's grab some more. So I completed this one. Yes, let's just review everything. Okay, 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13. Okay. We have two. Let me think here. We have two Bowser's stage. So 23. Have 8. We need to go with Mario. Shit. Mario is the only one who can unlock these places. The doors. So I was thinking up there we have the so wait up there we got the two on Bowser's, got 8 on the stage, on the two stages that we have there, so 16, 17, 18, and we have a secret stage there. The power has 2. 19, 20. Still missing 5. Oh my. Still missing 5. It's not. Maybe the toads everywhere. The missing codes. Whatever. We have 5 toads? That's too many. Anyone can enter the store. We have a superstar. Okay. Missing 4. I really have to go back and talk to other toads. Let's do the watch. The clock. I don't remember. Let's go all the way up first. Let's see how it's Luigi in the cage. It's up. Okay, so I think stopped in a good position for this, right? A very good. Oh, come on. I got this start. It used to be so hard. Continue. Let's just continue with Mario. And get oh, I didn't pay attention to speed. What do we have here again? Okay. I think that we are going to have to go all the way up. So I'm feeling like that, so I'm going to get the Eldritch coins as well, right? While we are at it. Okay. It's not too fast. It's on a good speed. Okay. Good to go without the rest of the red coins. Okay. Not doing that now. I already started the 100 coins craziness. That's the one that I have to go, right? I already started 31. No, I'm doing the 100 coins. Get away from me. Shit. Oh. Get away from me, you crazy thing. Oh, this wasn't here before. The other side too. That's great. 84 already. Continue going up. Don't have anything there, right? Over here. There's nothing there. Okay, let's continue. We have something here. So we need Wario. 88. Not doing that now. New star. Oh. 98. Come on, two more. You're going to give me the coins? since we are already on the top. Oh, shit. There you go. Since we are already on the top, let's grab the coin. The star that we have on the top, right? Okay. Where was it again? There. I'm going to complete this stage and I'm going to go, because I'm tired and see a lot of things. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, it's 8. Okay, right on top, everything is top, right on 3. I think I went up on 3, okay, good. Oh. Good, good, good. Wait, this Luigi's hat. Where's that bomb falling? Lose heads, yeah, okay. Okay, and if I get this here, I'm going right through, yes. Okay. Seems I didn't even forgot I have to pay attention to the minutes. This should be fine. Shit. He added more protection, right? It's not found all down so easily. Power Doom. Damn it. I mean, that's not a pendulum, but works, right? We're gonna continue. It's going 6. And the most switch stone. Oh, it's up there. Okay. We are on a faster cycle. Okay. Oh no. We are not on a faster cycle. We are on a random one. Help. Let's just restart. I think that at 9 it will be slow, so just go on 3. That's good. Don't need a warrior, right? I think I just hit the switch and run there. Switch things here. Here. Yeah, we can just put this in a bowl, right? There you go. This stage is a little different. So, at any part is. It's very different, I guess. Okay, what's there? Time jumps and moving bar. Jumps and moving. Here. Is it turn? Oh, we need a warrior. And warrior is up here, not mistake. To do that. This got worried. Okay. Okay, we're missing one, right? Yes. Idea. It's going to be here. Let's add movement. And TikTok to the stats, it's new. I have no idea how this is going to go. Shit. They're just falling down. Where's the other one? Somewhere. Continue to go up. What is this star? This thing makes no sense. I'm hearing it. It's not here. It's just down there. Now we got bombs. No. What's wrong with this mission? Damn it. least the golden star will be there, right? Oh, I know where it is. All right. Yes. Very cool. Okay. Oh, midnight. More than midnight. Okay. Saving. Can you? Okay. 1:30. Or we are 16 to go. Stop here because it's late and they didn't even take a shower and sweaty. Okay. We are 16 to go. We have 8 on the last stage. The flying carpet one. 8 up there. 2 on bottom. So 10 and 2 on probably to the special stage. So 12. We're still missing 4. Figure out where they are. Yeah. That's work for Marcel in the future. So on Monday, I'm going to finish this game. Just a few more stars. Bowser, right? Don't give me the trouble, right? Hopefully. Okay, well, yeah. Reminder, very close off. If you're on Twitch, follow. If you're on YouTube, please like, subscribe. Yeah, that's it for today. Hope you guys have a good rest of your day. And see you all on the next Monday.